Kapitalisme baserer sig på, at mennesker samarbejder med hinanden. Det baserer sig på, at der er en arbejdsdeling, og at mennesker specialiserer sig i forskellige ting, og så udveksler forskellige egenskaber og forskellige varer og ydelser med hinanden. Det er ikke noget, der har med tvang og trusler at gøre. Kapitalisme er faktisk topmålet af samarbejde og topmålet af frivillighed.
Has become real, and the more real it becomes, the more desperate they want it. Capitalism at its finest.
How much is enough, Gordon?
The richest 1% of this country owns half our country's wealth, $5 trillion. 1/3 of that comes from hard work, 2/3 comes from an inheritance, interest on interest accumulating to widows and idiot sons. And what I do, stock and real estate speculation. It's bullshit. You got 90% of the American public out there with little or no net worth. I create nothing. I own. We make the rules, pal. The news, war, peace, famine, upheaval, the price of a paperclip. We pick that rabbit out of the hat while everybody sits out there wondering how the hell we did it. Now, you're not naive enough to think we're living in a democracy, are you, buddy? It's the free market, and you're part of it.